Jefferson City's Parks Director is now on leave without pay. We got a hold of city records that show the Parks and Recreation Commission put Todd Spaulding on leave. The group voted 7-0 last Thursday in a closed meeting. He'll stay on leave until October 7th and can only return after completing a performance improvement program. Aaron Greffrath will serve as interim director.